Raise your hand if you want to wake up with Beyonce. Okay, now raise your hand if you want to wake up with Leo. Good news, America. You can wake up with both Beyonce, Leo DiCaprio. The exclusive interviews start Monday only on Good Morning America on ABC. Okay, you can put your hands down now.
Hello to our online fans. I'm Rena Ninen.
I'm John Mueller with the top stories on this Friday, May 3rd. Some major developments in the investigation of the Boston bomb plot. Sources say the marathon was apparently Plan B. Joe Harzernayev reportedly told the FBI he and his brother initially aimed to set off the explosives at a July 4th celebration, but they built the bombs so fast they targeted the marathon instead. Meanwhile, a lawyer for one of Johar's friends accused of destroying evidence says his client handed Johar's computer over to the FBI as soon as they approached him.
Nearly 1,000 firefighters and law officers are battling wind-driven wildfires threatening communities in Southern California. The most dangerous is an 8,000-acre blaze in Ventura County. It's forced the evacuation of hundreds of homes and even a university. Overnight, the fire topped a ridge and reached the Pacific Coast Highway, which was closed for the second time in a day.
All right, actress Reese Witherspoon and her husband Jim Toth have made a plea deal after their arrest in Atlanta, and it came as police released the full dashboard cam video of that incident to TMZ. Now, Toth was pulled over for erratic driving. Witherspoon got into it with the officer. The husband has now pled guilty to DUI. Reese pled no contest to obstruction. She admitted they had both been drinking.
And a stirring sight in the skies of Lower Manhattan. The last pieces of the spire that will top the World Trade Center draped in an American flag being hoisted to the roof. The spire will make it the tallest building in the Western Hemisphere, standing 1,776 feet high. A soaring symbol of resurgence in the face of terror. Get more news anytime at abcnews.com. I'm Rena Ninen.
And I'm John Mueller. Thanks for watching.
This is World News Now, available anytime, anywhere you want it.
ABC News, the country's premier news brand, where Americans go to see the whole picture. Together with Yahoo News, the world's number one news site on the web, this is America's number one digital news source.